We need to talk about something. Something that a lot of people are ignoring. And now's the time to discuss it. With all the many issues in the world, there is one that has really been on my mind recently. I've been looking at a lot of children's media, and I know a lot of people love to praise and talk about shows like Bluey, which is such a wonderful show for teaching parenting, right? But the show helps emphasize something that is a serious problem, and that is the serious discrimination against cats in children's media today. Just look at Paw Patrol. Who were the bad guys in Paw Patrol? The cats. Look at this new show, Pupstruction. The puppies are, of course, the heroes. Who are the bad guys? The cats. And then even Bluey, and all the great things it has in it. Why aren't cats sentient? Why are only dogs sentient? Everyone, this needs to stop. We need to fight for our feline friends. They deserve representation in children's media. Now, luckily, we have shows like Super Kitties that's paving the way and hopefully making this world a better place. But the time has come. We need to band together. We need to do what my good man, Everette Harp, told us to do. We need to stand up. Stand up and fight for the rights of cats in children's media. Just stand up. We need to make this world a better place for cats and let our kids know that cats matter too. Join me in this cause. Join me and my voice to fight. Fight hard to stop racism against cats. Now I know what you're thinking. But Nick Daddy, cats are not people, so it's not racism. Well, that's where you're wrong. Because
why do you insist on treating your animals like humans? I mean, a fish is a fish and a duck is a duck. And a cat is a person.
Subscribe! Hey!
Gimme what you got.
This is some kind of twisted joke.
Gimme what you got.
This is some twisted joke.